balls aren't allowed near it.
So now that we've finished wire brushing the bilges, the next step is to get on some of this rusty inhibitor. Aquasteel is our best friend. This stuff is truly amazing. It takes your rust and kicks its ass into a stable compound to prevent it from continuing to corrode.
So I'm going to pour a bit into another container so this bottle doesn't get contaminated with rust dust.